I had to start here because I've been wondering, what's the point of the water? There you go, right there. You give them water to reveal their secrets. That's how I'm getting secret things on the map, secret treasures, secret intel. That's pretty fucking cool. So, welcome back. I am Ayato666, and it's probably the least favorite game. I'm sorry. I love it. Plus, with YouTube all fucked up, I have no idea what you guys want.
Deal with it.
Because I looked at everybody's views have dropped a shit ton. There's no way people just magically, oh, I don't want to watch this guy anymore. No, not that many people. Piece of crap. But, and they want to play The Division. It's probably more the latter than the former. Probably all excited about The Division. Not my kind of game. Dodge whose bullets? Who is that? I'm supposed to scream before they hit us, not after. I don't know, maybe he fired again, I didn't see it. I don't know why he screamed like that. But come on! I turn. Huh? What exactly am I looking for? Is he like at the?
Don't stray.
Where is he?
Bradley, it is my sacred place.
Oh, he's right here. Okay. Wow, I did not see you, dude. Scared me the way you got up. All right, what's up?
Hey.
Yeah.
You
butthole.
The driver who got the blinky blinks back to Outcrier, all the way from
he's a smartin.
Land. What say you help me out too? Looting it for you. My sod brother, he in deep caca with a few war boys. You help him there, and all the hidden loot will be yours to take. What say? We got a deal?
You retarded? A friend of the man you encountered is in trouble with some of the war boys close by. See if you can help and you will get rewarded. Well, another fucking mechanic that we were never told about in any review that I've ever seen. And I looked up a ton of reviews for this game. Where the fuck? War boys, war boys. So we just like, maybe that water? No. Where would it be? It says nearby, so maybe up here? Cause he said war boys back there, didn't he? The fuck if I remember where, though? What did you call me? Are those my guys? You say they don't sound like my guys. I want the fucking other guy to do it. I want his damn weapon. Hit me. God damn it. I keep hitting the wrong button. Now I hit one. Bitch. I say I heard another one. Alpha? Oh, I would shiv him when I have a weapon. Whatever. I've been watching American Horror Story. I just almost finished season one. Wow, what a fucking addictive show. Holy shit. I see why everybody's talking about it now. I didn't get it. I was like, what the fuck are you guys so talkative about? What the hell is so excited about the show? Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. So I don't think this is where he was. What is this? This isn't even anything? Something I already did, I guess. Why did it fill back up? Bizarre. Well, it did.
Are you away on one of your
long I don't know where he is, man. Your brain. Shit.
Are you well enough
I'm
to
trying
drive?
To get... Oh, I have to hold it. Son of a bitch. Here, let's back up into this duster to show you... Oh. What the fuck? Oh, I don't know where dude is, so... Oh, yeah. Oh, he's level 2. Oh, I thought I had the harpoon. Fuck you. I don't want to kill you. Well, I guess I don't have a choice now. Excuse me? Pardon me? No? Oh, wait. He's coming at me? Okay. What are you laughing at? Just brutally murdered your friend in front of your face. Can I get up in here?
Oh, this horrid sludge! It seems to want to swallow her beautiful rubber!
Alright, what the fuck else you got? Man, it took us a long time to get some of these power-ups that absolutely nobody told us about. Bet they never got this stuff, I bet. It's not even bragging, man. Looking at the trophies, very few people did anything. They just got overwhelmed and gave up. That's what some people do, man. They just give up.
Whitey.
Not my way.
Yes, you know I would never leave her side.
Uh-huh.
Chum Bucket. I've only heard of him. But now I also need to see him. In front of me. Please. Drive him here to me. Show him to me. I have this loot here if you want it.
Why the fuck? A man heard so much about Chum Bucket, he really wants to see him in person. Is he gonna kill him? Alright. This is fucking weird. This is fucking weird. Another thing I've never heard of.
Warmth than they said. Yes, beautiful.
What?
A fine creature of our playful wilderness. Thank you.
Oh, that's creepy as fuck. Wow, never heard of that. Yep. Where? Oh, to the right. I haven't gotten much sleep, but I'm trying not to let it affect us. Just have fun, chill, tear up one of my fucking favorite. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit, this is my nightmare! Let's hope this has something, dude. Where's it approaching from? I don't even know where it would be safe. I'm so curious to see. Oh my god. I'm so scared. Did we might die? Lightning? Or just wind? Just wind? Of course! Of course. I can't stay still here. It's completely different. Are you shitting me? This lightning doesn't warn me, dude. It just fucking goes. Shit. Really? In a lightning storm? Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Fuck. Holy shit. Come on. Oh my god! Oh, fuck the duster! Just hang on. Okay, there's a warning. Woo! Where's the limit to this goddamn thing? This is some fucked up shit, man. I gotta get out, and there's nowhere safe in this. Hurry the fuck up, chum fucker. You done? My man. Wow, what another lovely piece of information we never were told about. I dare you guys to tell me you heard in a review. I've checked every review I could find. No one. I don't care. How do you outrun this? It's not even a storm. It's just everywhere. This is fucking insane. I gotta go in here. Just go. Yeah. Really? Never heard a fucking word about that. Oh! Alright, what do we got? What's this? Stop what? See what we can do here, huh? Whew, that was a fucking hell of a storm. Again, Avalanche. Fucking amazing job, and Warner Brothers. I don't care what anyone says. This is not a 7-point anything on any fucking scale. They obviously didn't play very long, and I'm sorry. I could show you this entire game, and there'd still be a ton of shit you would never see. This is the type of stuff that proves Let's Players wrong, when they're like, I don't want to show you everything. Because then there's no reason to buy the game. There's still tons of reason to buy this game. Doing it for yourself. Checking out the world yourself. Putting the pieces together to see what story you come up with. I never understand those people. You can never fully ruin open world games. If I show you the entirety of Grand Theft Auto, would you never want to play Grand Theft Auto? Come on. You know what? I don't understand that shit. I think people do it to justify in their mind why they don't do something. Sweet. I mean, there's no right or wrong. You know, I love the fact that everybody does Let's Plays differently. I just get tired of hearing people say it's not fair for the developer. Dude, if a kid's gonna sit down and watch the entire game, there's no difference from that. Versus him chilling at your house and watching the entire game. I'm sorry, there's no fucking difference. Or you loaning the game to your friend. There's no difference. The whole idea is people enjoy the game. And you're inherently helping them. So, by getting more awareness out. Oh yeah, I already know that. I don't know, I just don't get people like that. But it's all good. Like I said, I'm not starting anything, I never understood it.
See the commandant.
What, this dickhead?
Mechanic has been raving on about some wrench artifact you recovered.
Get it, deep fryer. he's talking, I'm not listening to you. Shut the fuck up. I'm actually holding run, I didn't realize it. Wow. God damn, you're slow. Where's this the fucking stockpile? Where the fuck? Building something. I've been having trouble getting projects out lately. I noticed I'm not the only one. Seems like a lot of YouTubers are struggling. I guess the nice weather's kicking our ass, or I don't know. I guess we're doing more shit now. There it is. Now that it's nice out. Makes sense. Sweet, we can do assemble crew? Oh, fuck yeah! Looks like he got shot in the fucking nipple. You see that shit on the right? In the middle? That dude got shot in the nipple. Alright, my friend, see you soon. K keep going for a little bit here. I don't know how long I'm gonna go. I just want to play this game for a while. That was the coolest fucking storm I've ever seen. I've actually seen lightning storms like that in real life. They don't have the dark cloud boundary or anything. I've seen it. It's the craziest they're super rare storms. I wonder how many fucking storm types they have. I really do. People are just gonna see lightning and those little dusters and think that's all there is. There's quite a bit of variation in between them. Try driving the motherfucker and tell me they're the same. You don't have multiple upgrades to the stock? Really? Okay. The other ones I had to upgrade the pile like 3 times. Whatever.
You're fast. Real fast.
Shut up. You say that everywhere. You're everywhere I go. I want a restraining order, dickhead. What? This is a project? Oh, the one we already did, dumbass. Oh, there's more. I did not fucking see this at all, did you? There we go. Holy. That is fucking beautiful, come on. The fuck out of here. Hopefully that storm's gone. I hope so. Right in here? Yeah, let's check this out. I'm scared of those fucking clouds. So I thought I was about to run him over. Alright, I guess he's gonna tell us about a sweet salvage or something.
I'm going. Wait here.
What you got?
Deep Fryer has lost his flame. See? Over there. The flame is dead cold. Without it, he won't keep his flock of wildfire long.
Why'd you kick dust in my foot, motherfucker? I'm gonna go look at this. I'm gonna see if he's telling me something. Where's my car? I kind of get the feeling he might.
I lived inside this city, the once city of crud and grime.
Let's see this.
I was their finest blacksmith.
I wouldn't be surprised if there's quests in this game without telling you there's quests in this game. And I want to see. Oh, this is the place I just was. God damn it. Oh, I'm tired. Can you tell? Fucking idiot. What the fuck was the point of what he just did? Whatever. Wait, I didn't even go where I was supposed to? Why is this still partially green? Oh, the loot. Yeah, let's check that out. I was watching a guy play quite a few VR games. I just don't get it. Not for me, I guess. Let me know what you guys think of VR. I'm curious. Don't get me wrong, I'd try it. How can you do it? You can't do it very long. You can't. It's not conceivable. Where is he? Wish I knew where he was. Fuck. So storms are different in this land. I wonder if they're always completely different. Because I was wondering that, or I wonder if there actually is a severe windstorm like I worry about. Because that would be hell. You'd be instantly dead, dude. There's nowhere to go to escape this much shit. It's impossible. Stop that. Motherfucker. Thanks for watching as I broke his neck. Now it's your turn. Alright. Sweet. Alright, what do we got? I mean, I'm... Fuck. I'm trying to think here. 60 hours in? Like I said, I know nobody will ever watch this. That's fine. This is more for me than anything. I can't stand it when I start a big project and the YouTuber just gave up partway even though they were having fun. Because they realize there's a lot of work involved. Eh. I'll do the work. Maybe someday people will appreciate it. I do need to go back and finish some games, man. I like to finish games I really like, and there's a good bit I never finished. Kinda pisses me off. I want to. I do, I really do. I want to go back and finish them. It's like you're wasting so much water. Whatever. Whatever, Max. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Hopefully the audio is okay. I have no way to fucking tell in this setup right now.
Hear that?
Oh, shit!
That guy! The Raggedy Man!
God damn, I told you to stop calling me that motherfucking name! Damn Raggedy Man. How in the fuck did that pass? How did that get around this world? I will kill him. I will kill whoever fucking...
Don't call the boys up in here!
Gaster!
So I told him, don't ever call me Raggedy Man, and we'll be okay. You know what I mean? But he kept calling me fucking... You motherfucker! Well, no point in finishing. Because nobody can hear me. Where's your shitter? Said that didn't have a hole in it. Where's their shitter? Also, I gotta wonder. I don't know if this is like Infamous or not. But if they do the conductors... Oh my... Yeah, in fact, never mind. I do know they do the conductors. Jesus Christ. So this... Say that lightning storm came while I was on this and it electrocutes this, I'm fucked. It will make it conduct more and kill me. The guy out of a fucking American, American Horror Story. He looked just like the fucking gimp guy. Is that it? Where's the fucking other one, man? Oh, I got all of them. What the fuck was the point of this? Was he protecting something? Hang on. No? He's just there. Okay. Especially, like, every time I play, I find new stuff. And I mean stuff that's not in my previous stuff. We find out what the water guys mean. We find out this. We find out that. We find out there's more variations of storms. We find out how wildly the fucking environment's changed. The underground caverns are still fucking crazy different. I mean, it amazes me. Why am I confused? Okay. This is not the way. This is the way I came. It has to be the way out. What am I missing? Oh, because there's steps right here. Wow. I think I need sweep. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I'd like your opinion on that, honestly. Like, do you think when they show the full Let's Play, it ruins it for you? Or, because personally for me, when they do the YouTuber does the full Let's Play, which, by the way, if you're new to this channel, welcome. And I want to tell you that if I have finished a game, I always put complete in the name of the playlist. So you never have to wonder, have I finished this? You know it's done. I try to do that for that exact reason, because it annoys the shit out of me. But anyway, my point was, if you're watching a YouTuber, and you see that they played the whole game, Does that make you less inclined to get the game, honestly? Because for me, personally, it makes me get the game to share that experience with that YouTuber and have fun. So how is it... Like I said, I just don't understand how some people think. But yeah, I get it. Not everybody can play the game with you, but they'll still share it with you and do what they can. And that's the point of a game, man. You want as many people as you can to share that experience. Enjoy it. Love it. I mean, ideally, you'd want everyone to buy it, but we obviously don't live in a perfect world where that's possible.
Shooter!
Ah. Grab him! You got him targeted! Okay. No, you're not.
Lie low here.
What the hell was that? Did you see that? He's like, eh! Fucker! Huh? Oh wow, he was really easy to knock out. What the fuck is a Warbuckler? Okay, hang on. Warbucklers are the highest ranked warboys apart from top dogs and are often in charge of important operations such as war rigs, fuel convoys, or camps. Only warboys that are battle-hardened and show leadership skills are raised to the position of warbucklers. Alternatively, they are also considered if they killed a previous warbuckler. Great. Where is he? Alright, I'm just gonna grab this. Dumbass! Cheese it! Oh fuck! The Warbuckler wasn't that tough. That was so fucking lucky. Ah, shield shatter. Oh, that was fucking perfect. Good thing I remembered how to drop it, because we've had to use that so many times in this game. Intruder! Oh my god, maggot farm parts.
Everyone,
there's one guy, dude. Oh, there is more than one. Excuse me. Pardon me. Hey, get the fuck out of here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yes, please? As much as I don't want to, I think it's gonna be my last bit today. Damn. Thought I'd get more done, but, what can you do? At least I'm having fun and not exhausted to the point I'm not... I think it's fun commentary. I'm having a good time. Hopefully you guys are. Sweet. Huh? I feel like there's more people. Yep. Especially games like this. This is exactly why I love YouTube. The random shit. There's so much. I mean, I've watched so many people play Grand Theft Auto 3. A super old game. Imagine... And still new to me. They still find new stuff. New way the AIs react. Secrets I never thought of. It's fucking insane. I mean, IGN found the fucking secret in Metal Gear Solid 2 I didn't even know about. I don't know if you guys watched that. That one guy, he found the box trick. I didn't fucking know you could do that. Where you take the box and you hide in it and they come to check it.
See the blue? Blue means water.
Everybody knows that. But what they don't know is you can actually move in the box when they're checking it. I didn't know you could just fucking walk around him as he's checking the box. So like when they lift it up, you can walk around right behind him and just stand right behind him. He'll never see you. I didn't fucking know that. I don't think anybody did. I've never seen anybody that plays Metal Gear 2 do that. That's what I'm talking about. I love that aspect. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a wonderful week. I'll bring you back as soon as I can. Take care. Okay, been a little bit, so I don't remember where we left off. What did we do to get this? What? You just unlock over time, don't you? That's what I'm starting to think. Yeah, it looks like you just unlock over time. By 50? Does the next one unlock magically? Aww. What's new? I didn't... God. What did we do? Defense boost, eh. Weaponry, eh. We just kind of got a 50% markup on that. I don't really think we need to worry about upping our damage anymore right now. Now, what the hell are we doing? Also, I think my controller will die in 5 minutes. Place your bets. When I get a new controller, I like to let it run low and die on its own. Extends the life of the battery. Or so the instruction manual says. We'll see.
Wow.
Holy shit. Okay. Somebody took Wally a little too fucking far in this game. They're like, Wally's right, and then they just made this. Come on. Get up here. What the hell? Alright, climb this. Stop this now. There we go. What? Where is there scrap? Are you making shit up on me, game? In the tunnels. Oh, that's fucking great. Alright. Well, at least I get this hideout.
Don't stray.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Whatever that means. This guy never came back. You know, I also wonder, I doubt anyone's gonna wonder this, but I do. I wonder if, like, here, this could have been one of the guys I gave water, but I killed him by accident. You know what I mean? Because I killed a ton of people, a ton of fucking wanderers by accident. When I tried to stop that one time, I must have killed like 5 of them. And then there was one guy I punched that killed him.
Here it comes, the mighty duster!
I hear it, but I don't see it. There it is! It's not coming this way. Oh, it's coming this way! Where'd he go? God damn, why is there so many dusters here? It's not a valley. Why the hell is it doing that? That's weird. Oh wow, there's a lot of shit here. Why didn't we do it? That's the question, isn't it? I don't know why it's doing this. I wonder if that's the way, like, these kind of tires work. They dig in so hard at first that you gotta gain momentum before they actually... I don't know. Come on, I don't want the damn duster getting me. Shit. But at least go the right way, idiot. And go. It's not gonna work. Don't tell me to take the road.
You don't know me.
Come on. I've been up late, but I'm trying to get tons of content on. You guys are... Oh, fuck, beans. But wait.
Clint your glass. Hey, it's a shooter.
It's caution. All right. Glint of glass, it's a shooter. It's 2 of them, actually.
Woo! No more long hurl, Glint, for me!
Alright. I think we're good. Fucking guys are smart. They know there's shit around here. That seemed too easy. There's more than them. I feel it in me bum. All up in me bum. But I mean, really, can you trust an asshole? Oh, come on! Woo! Don't come after me, you'll regret it. You'll regret it! Alright? Told you'll regret it. Don't come after me. Fuck. Hey, come after me.
He's
at it. Get out or you die.
I'm trying. Woo. Go, go. We're in a camp. Fuck this. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Fuck you, Blue Man. Fuck you. I do like that fire hurts them as well. That's fucking awesome. What am I hearing? What you doing? Alright, let's not fuck around. Good job, buddy. Also, let's help this guy before we go. Okay, I'm good. Good luck, buddy. Fuck, did you just lead your target? I hate when they lead. What the hell's that bathtub for? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Thought I saw a shot on him over here. Yeah, there he is. Eh, fuck it. Come on. Huh? There it is. Ah! Now I feel better. Oh, we're here. Didn't even notice. Hello. Hello. Oh, fuck this. Anyone else? Oh, there's a lot larger. Yeah, there's. Nope, right here. Right here. Smile. You're on. Go fuck yourself.
We win!
Had to do it.
Stay. Guard the car.
Whew.
Yes. Have a protector's sake. Don't be long. Please.
Alrighty.
Hear that?
It's that guy. Raggedy.
God damn it! I'll kill you!
We come to you!
Woo!
He who runs from glory!
Good job, idiot! You're a genius! Aw, go! Fuck, I tried to pick up the goddamn fuel can. No, I don't need the loot right now. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I hate that it lets me do that. I hate you. Alright, this might be a bit too much. This. Oh, you little fucker. I didn't night, night. Night night. Ah. God damn, that was a big outpost. That was a big ass outpost. That was rough, dude. And these don't even have difficulty ratings. You never know what the fuck you're walking into in these damn things. I wonder if it changed. I wanna know if someone got a different nickname than goddamn Raggedy Man. Worst fucking nickname ever. Raggedy Man. Thank God the fuel can saved me. I probably would have died otherwise, dude. Holy shit. What was that, like 15 fucking guys? You're not Batman. Alright, drink this. Or drink this. No, shut up.
Need water.
Me too. Except it's Mountain Dew. Not sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Why do I jump? Jump! Jump! Alright. No. I just can't wait to see where this all goes. The whole game, I mean. What it's building up to. Oh, what's back here? Anything? Hey, there was something. I was gonna say, this looks kinda hidden. Ah. What? How is that even possible? You're full of shit. You can't hit me. What the fuck is even able to see that? What? That's a new one. Oh, we know there's more assholes here. Great. What's that do? I thought you called them for pallet. Whatever. I thought he called them for pallets. Sweet. Check over here. Woo! Boom, boom! The fuck is that? Is that one of those McJiggers? No, I just wonder if there's a guy on it. Is there a guy on that? No. It's something. Yeah, it's a Thunderstruck. A Thunderstick launcher. Okay. Fuckers. Alright, we'll have to take that out when on our way out of here, huh?
Company!
Be right with you. Go to sleep, bitch. Yeah, motherfucker. Hog in the bed. Yeah! That was cool. I didn't expect to hit him in the bed like that. I feel like one of those old school Simpsons. What the hell was his name? McBain? Go to sleep. Oh, those were the days, man. God, so many great Simpsons memories. I have not watched the newer ones, though. We got older, man. Just don't have the time. I mean, YouTube is not hard by any means, but it is time consuming. You just can't do what you used to be able to do when you get older. You really can't. What? What? Did he just... Oh, the Thunder Stick! Can I shoot it? I highly doubt it, but I want to try. You take that back, bitch! Yeah, I definitely can't. So that's what saw us. Well, doesn't matter. This camp is done. Yeah, this camp is done. Just in time, too. This clip is ending in a minute. Go down here. Over here. How the fuck we gotta take this little shithead out? How the fuck do we get out of here? I think I'm the only person that has this much goddamn trouble leaving a camp. They confused the shit out of me. Did we have to get high to get out of this camp? What's this? Holy shit. Yep, we got it. Huh? The fuck is this?
Roll up closer in this.
Alright, see you guys in a sec. Thank you for watching.
Good mission.
Uh-uh-uh. fuck was that? I think it's on the other side. I'm gonna go around this way and get it. Yeah, there he is. Boom! Whoa! Get the fuck out of here. Are you even near me? Okay, because they fuck with you all the time. We're actually facing towards this one, so... All the time, I think I'm near something. It's like 300 million miles away. Huh? You see that? Right here?
Keep the car safe.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
I would like to come back and he's just walking around. I would never leave her side. And he's just fucking wandering. Blasting headphones. I want to walk 500 miles and... Yes, please? Ooh, yes, please. Not what I was doing, but okay. Okay. Please help. This girl used to bake for change around here. She's been gone for a few days. I've reason to believe she may have been taken. Does anyone know anything? Please post a note here. Don't let the people takers win. Oh, the people takers win. See something? Say something. .com. Shut up.
And in the end, we were all taken.
Come on. Come on. Done. Whee! Where the fuck are they getting all these couches? It's fucking weird. Shut up, I get it, there's a rat near me. Shut the fuck up, rat. What the hell? My paranoid storms are coming again. Alright, we all going here. Uh-oh, sound disappeared for a second. Where's my car sound? Still not there. Is that why that's happening? God damn it! Hang on, is there a way to... Yeah, there she is. Little audio glitch. Ooh, shit! Let's go, Sniper Wolf. Damn! Why would you pile all your explosive shit together? It's like, we're okay, because all our explosive shit's right there. You know I gotta do it. I gotta do it, man. Fire! 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 Had to, come on. Had to. No, there's gotta be a way up. Yeah, there's gotta be a way up. Shit. How the fuck did you get up there? This might work, actually. Hold on. Do 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 do. What the? Wow. Never noticed that before. Actually saw the shadow rolling from the cloud. That's fucking impressive. What? That's fucking amazing, actually. Alright. Really? Is there fucking... Oh, come on! Fucking watch his other... All you guys are gonna go watch other people. He's like, man, this game's easy. Ayato's like dying left and right on the fucking little dumbest shit. Give me it. Mine. I don't know. I did do some pretty tough challenges in this. Yep. I don't know what it is, I'm just not tired of this world. I like visiting it, I like thinking about it, I don't know, if it makes me feel better about how fucked our world is. I mean, we face so much bullshit all the time. Racism, you know what I mean? Like, all this bullshit all the time. It's just nice to hit a world where none of that matters. None of it. I'm not saying I desire this world, I'm just saying it's nice to visit something like this. It's like Far Cry. I get how you guys could get addicted to it, but I think I'm addicted to this because it's a fucked up shithole, and it just, in contrast, makes everything look better, brighter. When you go outside, you appreciate the day. I don't know. That's just the way I've always thought. But then again, there's other games that do that too. Like, whenever I own a Nintendo and I get a Mario game, those graphics are so beautiful. They make you go outside and just appreciate the beauty, you know? Even though they weren't really HD at the time that I had it, I mean. Oh shit! Man, they can't go in here, right? How many kabloozies can there be? Oh my god damn! I think we're okay. We'll be spinning all day! Whee! Eh, turn around. La 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 la. Oh, actually, we want to go down anyways.
Let me do my stuff.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Grab it, people! Here comes. Ladies. I really don't have to do this, so I'm gonna do this. Next! No! No! My car! Don't ever fucking touch my car! Asshole! Don't you ever do that again, mate. Huh? Yeah. Sweet. Oh wow, we refilled our ammo. God damn. Being generous today with the ammo. Why is it getting so dark? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, it's SpaghettiOs. Seriously, why is it getting so dark? And it's another thing. I keep coming in. I'm like, I want to tell you guys this, tell you guys that. I get so into the world. Oh, wow. This picture is so sad. Just minutes later, the bombs drop. I think the kid made it, though. I hope so.
I wouldn't wish survival on anyone.
Dude, I think it's sad that that's how our fucking playgrounds look now, and there's no bombs. They're all inside playing PlayStation 4 or Xbox One or... When I was a kid, I was always out. I wasn't really a big hardcore gamer until late... I'd say 90s, late 90s. 98. Even then, I still went out a good bit. I don't really go out much anymore. I need to. I don't know where to go. All my friends are far away or working or... It's always something, man. Trying to figure shit out, you know? It's hard. Holy shit. Fuck that. Pretty much about to hit the mark. Good god. The Dunes region. When the hell did we unlock that? What the fuck? So we have a whole region we still didn't explore. How did we find all these scavenging sites, but we didn't even fucking discover anything else? What? This must be what those guys did. It's gotta be. Yeah, it's gotta be. Deer out of 12? Holy shit. Why? Yeah, it has to be scrap pallets, so project parts and stuff are unveiling those. And then this area is pretty much... Alright. So, the best thing we can do is head towards... Head to the deep fryer. See what we got here. Titters! I hate this guy. He looks like Maurice from Little Monsters.
There is no science can stop the flame.
There we go. Sweet. I wonder if this is going to be a game like Dragon's Dogma that has something later when you beat the game. Dragon's Dogma releases a new thing in the world. This game could do that. I doubt they do, but they could do that. I could see it. People could unite in terror of Max because he's just too powerful, you know what I mean? Just, you gotta level him. That'd be fucking crazy if they did something like that. You can't allow one man to have this much power, you know? And he basically owns everything, really, if you think about it. Who's gonna fucking touch him? I still think it's funny, too, we found those enemies that no one's ever talked about. That it's, the game says itself, they can be as tough as top dogs, but somehow nobody's review covers them. They never found them, that's why. They never looked around, son! Alright, well, what the fuck's up there? I thought I went to it and it didn't say anything. Whatever, I thought I went to it. I swear I did. Why does Maggot Farm make you rebuild? Oh, because it's complete. No shit. Wow.
We saw a huge cloud of fire to the south.
Wildfire to be, mayhaps. I welcome you back.
God, this guy is creepy as fuck. Alright. I just wanted to look at him up close what the fuck he was doing. I'm gonna save. And I know it just saved. I am paranoid as fuck. Look at that, look at that. So awesome. And I am not the type of person who normally does this, so don't expect this. Don't expect perfect walkthroughs all the time. I just love this game. I've not gotten tired of it yet. And the beauty of the channel is you can do what you want. Oh my god, I wasn't even close to 5 minutes. It died. Wow. Wow, that was on bright. Wonder if they're building the controllers better now. There we go, come on. Register. Come on. There you go. It was actually connected a while ago. I wonder why it took so long.
If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods.
Uh-huh. Then what happened? So I think when we come back, we're gonna tackle this side of the world. Good god, man, we have torn this game up. I do hope you guys are still enjoying. Trying different things, not telling you to like, subscribe all the time, not telling you when the episode's out. It's just, I want it to feel more like an experience, more like you're hanging out, you know? You never know when you're hanging out, when shit's over, and when people gotta go home. So I just want to make it more random, more fun, more spontaneous. I hope you guys enjoy. Take care, and I hope you have a wonderful week. Goodbye.